This truck means something to you?
A little roadside set to last night put a DEA agent in the hospital with a broken pelvis on account of getting clipped by a tow truck.
Well, the DEA's bolo came through about the same time I got flagged down by a couple of campers. Said they saw some fool out here trying to unhitch a car. Said he didn't look right.
Put it up on a hill to do it.
There's a big divot in the ground over here where the car hit. Doesn't look like you're dealing with any kind of Einstein here.
No, I suppose not.
What you thinking? How are you sleeping?
Nobody sleeps here.
This thing with your legs, is that new? Sit down.
Parkinson's tends to progress a little faster in here. You'll need a wheelchair in a year or two. You want me to put you on the disability list? Get you a cane?
I don't need a cane.
I can't fix his nose in here.
Just finish stitching him up. Open 07.
You're a good fighter, man. Where'd you get that fucking uppercut?
You know where he's going?
He's going home.
What if he finds out about her?
When are you gonna let that happen?
Come on, we're burning daylight.
I'm here for Max Gregson.
Yeah, he left about half an hour ago.
He left?
Honey, you need to check your messages.
The contents of that box ain't meant for this world.
Unlock it!
No.
P? Hold it! You come over here and unlock this box.